no matter what you know, who you surround yourself, at the end of the day, you know what you are. And that hurts. When you go to bed, you're with nobody but yourself. Even if you're sharing a bed, it's you alone and your thoughts.